The pH meter is an important lab instrument used for measuring the acidity or alkalinity of a liquid. It must be calibrated before each use to ensure accurate readings. Let's do a three-point calibration. First, we need to purge the pH meter to erase the previous calibration. Press the setup key twice. Press Enter to clear the previous calibration. Now the pH meter is ready to be calibrated. We need three known standards: an acidic 4.0, a neutral 7.0, and a basic 10.0 standard buffer solution. Remove the probe from the stored solution and rinse with deionized water. Carefully blot the bottom of the glass bulb with a kimwipe. Next, place the probe into the beaker containing the 4.0 standard buffer solution. Once the stable icon appears, press the standardized key. The display on the pH meter should read 4.00, but a range of plus or minus 0.05 is acceptable. Remove the probe and rinse it with the deionized water. Carefully blot the bottom of the glass bulb. Now place the probe into the 7.0 standard buffer solution. Press the standardized key. Remove the probe and rinse it with the deionized water. Carefully blot the bottom of the glass bulb. Now place the probe into the 10.0 standard buffer solution. Press the standardized key. Remove the probe and rinse it with the deionized water. Dry the glass bulb and place it back into the storage solution. Now we have completed our three-point calibration. In doing so, we have trained the pH meter to perform accurate measurements using three standard buffer solutions. Now the pH meter is ready to be used for a lab experiment.